He is just 16 years old, but police say he terrorized a Northside gas station like a career gangster. As 12 News' Colleen Henry reports, the teenager is now in custody and may be facing adult felony charges.
He showed me gun 2-3 times, you know, so I'm scary.
Rajinder Singh says he doesn't speak English well, but he clearly understood the 16-year-old who police say terrorized him in his own store.
One day time, four times coming.
Four times in one day?
One day.
Police say over several weeks, the kid came in wielding a gun, stealing Red Bull and candy, and inviting friends to do the same.
He said, you can't stop me. What are you doing? What are you doing? Come on outside, he said.
And he yeah. Won on the white
so, you know, I'm scary. I know he got a gun. He showed me. So he not pull up me, but he showed me I know he got. So that's why I'm staying inside.
Surveillance tape captured the teen on camera, and yesterday police arrested him after his return to the store. The teen appeared in court this afternoon. Back at the Clark station, the regular customers were thankful.
They got him.
Yeah.
They should have got him. Man, they came up in the store and they found they stuff. And then they busted his belt.
And they're stealing and robbing and folks and carrying on. That ain't no good. No. Work. Go get a job. Go get a job.
The teen appeared in court this afternoon for a detention hearing. A commissioner ordered him held in custody till prosecutors finish their review. Police say they have asked the DA to charge the teen as an adult. He goes back to court tomorrow afternoon when the DA says he will file a criminal complaint.
All right, Colleen, thank you.